You didn't ask me anything.
Interesting. So, Emily, hopefully you know why you're here.
Well, yes,
Fine, I'll tell you. I'm looking for an assistant. I can be very difficult to work for.
I'm laughing, but that's not a joke. You'll see. I expect a lot from my assistants, and pay is nothing. It's actually a terrible deal, but you know what they say. So, tell me about yourself.
Well, I just graduated from Duke.
Ugh, Emily. That was a trick question.
That was a statement.
Good luck with everything. Thank you. Can you send the next one in? Ah, that's right. No assistant. Next!
I have references from Larry David, Jim Carrey, Gina Davis, and Laura Flynn Boyle.
Nice try. Those are fake people.
No, they're not.
Okay, name one person named Gina Davis and I'll hire you on the spot.
Gina Davis?
Out!
And I've been working in the industry for over 20 years.
Ew, how old are you?
I just turned 38.
Nope!
And I'm happy to answer any questions you might have.
Do you think I'm cute?
I'm pretty sure I'm not allowed to answer that.
How dare you!
That was empty. The breeze did hurt my face a little.
Get out! Bye-bye! Check, please.
You didn't get it. Beat it.
Hate you!
Scram.
But you ordered a salad.
Oh, not you. I was talking to the person behind you.
I think I'd make a really...
Shoo! God, why is this so hard?
You have an assistant, right?
No, I don't.
Probably got the last good one, god darn you. Keep the change.
Oh, that's not enough.
See? Can't do anything for myself.
Excuse me? Hi, I'm here for the interview. Should I come back? I heard unreasonable yelling.
No, now's fine. I was just...
Okay. Me? Yes, I'm good. Great, even. Are you okay? How's you there? You good? All good? Oh, listen, I changed my mind. I don't need a job anymore.
No, please. Come in. Sit.
Just give me a second. Here is my resume.
Wow, we spell our names the same. How do you pronounce yours?
Same as yours. Are you sure? Mine is weird. There's a silent accent over the second B. So yours should be Abye?
And she's funny, everyone!
Who are you talking to?
Are you hungry or thirsty or both or neither?
I guess I'm kind of thirsty.
Okay, I have wine.
I'll take the wine.
Great!
So... Abye, that's you.
What was your last job? What experience do you have? Let's get to know each other, mamacita.
Well, I worked at an animal shelter for a week. Once, I had to kill a dog.
You're hired.
Seriously?
As serious as that dog's death that you're responsible for.
Now, can you please pay that guy?
Hi, Abye.
I don't know how to count or how money works or how to flush a toilet. Help me. Be sure to subscribe to our channel, Above Average. You know, you're my best friend.
Oh,
that's nice.
No, not you. I was talking to this mirror.
Of course.